Buenos dias, amigos, amigas, from a suburb of Detroit in the basement of my home. We'll be back soon, and looking forward to that. But if you're about to eat breakfast, or you catch this video and you're about to have lunch or about to have dinner, when you catch this video, I'd like to say bon provecho. Okay, with that being said, I want to tell you a little bit about some videos I put up yesterday, and they're very short. Now, those were pre-YouTube, before I started the YouTube channel, and those were only meant for family and friends. Now, I had been watching YouTube for years. Now, those, let's see, those were from 2019, and I have some from 2020 in the archives also, but those were only meant for friends and family. I never had a thought or desire, really, for that matter, although I love YouTube and watching it for years. I never thought about putting those videos up on for YouTube. But I liked them, and I hope you get something out of them and you enjoy them. But I also want to mention, so those were from like 2019, 2020. Now, I do want to mention, since in the last 18 months, this channel has gotten, about 300, in the last 18 months has gotten about 334,000 views just in the last 18 months. And I didn't say viewers, and I didn't say subscribers, I said views. And the reason I got them, I think, was probably because the amount of videos I upload, and I've uploaded about 2,000 videos, and I'm always out there in the community, so I get a lot of chance to upload a lot of videos. But I only have, and it's okay, I only have about 1,000 subscribers, a little more than 1,000 subscribers, because I don't ask for subscribers a lot, seldom. Only 5% of the videos do I ever ask for subscribers, either at the beginning of the video or at the end. So someone told me that I probably would have two or three more times the subscribers if I would have done that, or if I do that. But I will say I'm happy with the amount of subscribers anyway and the views. But I do want to mention that if you want to subscribe, please tap on that word subscribe. And even if you don't subscribe to this channel, that's great too. You know, I'm happy with the amount of subscribers and viewers. But, you know, watch the videos anyway and look in a backlog of videos. So there's about 2,000 uploads. Now, some of them in the past were in archives. I might pull those out again. But please continue to view this channel. And I enjoyed making videos before YouTube, and they were one-minute videos. And that was because I used to like to make them and send them to my family and friends, but I had difficulty getting them, or I didn't know how to upload the ones, and they were generally a little more than a minute. I didn't know how to send them up, so if they were more than like a minute and a half. So I made videos that were about a minute, under a minute, or around that time, and it was easier for me to send them up. But since I got YouTube, I can put those on there, so on YouTube, and it's easier to send them up. So with that, thanks for viewing. Tap on that notification bell. You'll be notified of upcoming videos. Adios, amigos. Buenos dias from a suburb of Detroit, Michigan. I'll be back soon. Thanks for viewing.